just heading towards the Bahamas at the minute before starting our radar vectoring into Miami. It's going to take roughly 40 minutes from this point. You can never tell with air traffic control. It could be a short radar vector's in, or it could be round the houses, but we'll work on 40 minutes from this point, so it should be...
Dream.